Over here, open sixes first hand on the final table. As second chips. And he rejams turn, which is so fucking disgusting. Holy shit. Oh my god, I'm getting such a good price. Well, we're so close to the money. I think I can't fold here. 20k into the 47k. Wow, that's so sick. It's a spot where people shouldn't rejam, you know. I think I'm probably not folding with my equity here. Took down with 6 Esprit. 50k. Yeah. Boom! Let's go, boys. Yeah, we have to call it off with that hand, for example. Yeah, this is just gonna be a fold on the final table with my stack, I think. Would be a chip if we call, though. Over here, check back the flop, turn brings an ace, this could be fun. I could just jam here, and I think I'm gonna do that. Protect my equity. He's pretty likely to see bet king 10 all of his flush draws. We're jamming ace 8 here for 10 big blinds. The small blind. We're gonna get caught by some BK aces here and shit. Don't mind the fold though. Just gonna rejam, deny some equity, and hope he still pays off with ace king, and we hold. Wow, he actually checked back king 10. That's unlikely, but I like my play there. I think it's definitely correct. It's just unfortunate he goes for a play that not many people would make. I don't hate checking back king 10 at some frequency there, so it's a good play, it's solid, but as I said, just didn't expect it much, and I think my play is certainly correct versus what we can assume the player pool to play like in the spot. Easy call with 6s for a bounty, nice to see a flip, nice to see that flop when you're flipping, nice to see not nice turn, nice river to see, yeah. Alright, we have an absurdly big stack after the ace 5 hand. Power Lero Poker, let's go to TLGR today, thanks mate. Alright, Queen 8. I'm not even sure why I show you like a fucking Queen 8 off open on the button. So I guess we just go over to the final table again and screw that hand. I'm gonna put payouts on the screen as soon as someone busts. And I have some space to go for it. Okay, I see bet the flop, he calls, turn goes check, check, and this river is amazing. I think I'm gonna rejam for value. I think it's highly unlikely that he but it's also tough to get heroed, so I guess I just call. Yeah. Unlucky for him, like that's super disgusting for him. Two of nine, let's get it done, boys. Over here, c-bet 6-9 suited, and gonna bet the turn. Kings versus kings, but here's the free roll. But he doesn't get there. Holy shit, that's pretty sick. Just good old king versus kings on the final table. 25 big blinds with second and chips, guys. It's insane how short everyone is here. Got the fold on the turn, that's nice. And we have a 15k stack now over here, man. Cruising. Cruising. Call here. Good flop. King check. Can't be folding that to a small blind jam, that's for sure. Make a straight in the turn, still gonna check it though. What the fuck, why spam that again? Get there, Lero. I'm gonna tank a bit and make the call over here. We defend King Jack on the final table, top pair. This is kind of weird to be honest. Because SEM is so huge that I think. Oh god! This sucks super hard. This is just a rejam nonetheless. With such a strong check, even though all these short stacks are around. I'm not really sure how ICM works here. Because like denying equity is really, really nice in that spot. But then again, like just rejamming around the ace is also bad. But then again, like it's really tough to get off my head anyhow. He bets turn, I just gotta call with the king. He has ace four, there's the bluff, nice boys. Oh, this is so fucking sick. This is so sick. Why? Do I call or rejam? Guess I call. Okay, question was if I open jam river or not. He's not opening 10-8 here, I would assume. He could have sets, obviously. Is he ever calling us with the weaker check? Probably not. How often is he calling us with aces? For jam here. Depends. I think I'm still valued. I like jam this for value. No, snap call is pretty nice. Let's see what happens here, boys. See if he folds aces or not. If he gets lowered here, it would be so devastating, man. This would be one of the spots where people would really get me if they slower me. I'm really scared to be slowered here. Oh my god. Please don't slower me. Oh, life of a Twitch streamer in a nutshell. Oh, I feel the slow roll. Okay, I'm prepared. I'm mentally prepared for the slow roll. Unlucky. I'm gonna review this. This is a weird hand. Okay, we don't get slow rolled. We are chip leader now with over 1 million. Let's go, boys. Oh my god. Life is rough as a Twitch streamer, guys. Like, it's so likely you get slow rolled in these spots, man. Especially when you're like a dirty motherfucker like I am. God damn it. Woo! Sweaty! This is a really weird hand, man. Because, like, I usually would just check jam flop in that spot to deny equity, but... Oh, I don't know, man. I really just don't know. Alter, that was a weird hand, man. Like, I'm quite confused. If you should check jam flop hard. No ladder, boys, no ladder. The amount of kings on his FT is pretty crazy as well. And blinds go up again? I still don't have... I'm dropping under 30 fucking blinds again? This is insane. But you said you start to... Because it's the, that's the first good win. I want the graph to be pretty. Before that, it goes, like, down, like, 2k or something. It doesn't look good, like when you just reset it to the first bink, oh, it looks so clean. Yeah, just gonna jam this, I think. He has to call me so tight. And it's just a prop for the chippy V jam, and I think like even dollar V should be fine. So, good luck. I mean, it seems definitely better than race calling these two short stacks. And if he wakes up with like ace queen or some shit, then that happens. Jepson wishes us GL on the FT. Thanks, homie. I think I'm just doing the same thing again with the queen and suited. Imagine ace check. Yeah, I'm really confused. Like, I'm not saying, like, I think... I like the river lead jam, okay, with king check. I think that's good. Not saying that this is, like... I think you should have a small leading range on the river, I'm not exactly sure. Sure, the spot is just like super, 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 super fucking weird, obviously. Because I'm not really sure how we continue, because usually I would just would check jam flop at a really high frequency, so I'm not going to have that many draws. This is like a really, really interesting spot overall. And it's tough for me to give like advice or anything like that. I could have folded turn as well, so it's like, it's a really interesting spot. Yeah. In bluff to streets, I think it's highly unlikely he's bluffing too much there, to be honest. Yeah, it's tough. I feel like we were behind on the flop, but got down the river and he folded like an overpair. Fuck that ace 9 3-bet call, by the way. Why am I showing you that shit? It's fucking nifty. Still nobody busted and everybody's so short, it's fucking absurd. But luckily we had a better end of that hand. He wanted to snow roof, but this game folded. Just imagine. That would be so fun. Maybe now these days it's more devastating when they snap call you because I expect to slow roll so much. I don't know. Ooh, walk with the 10-9 suit. It feels good, man. It doesn't feel good when you get jammed on there. It's a spot where I can jam any tuner small blind. He has 50k. Probably not. I mean, I'm not sure what you're asking for. Like, what is the duck in the profile picture? Like, that's my duck. What do we name our duck boys? I never gave the ducks names. Wow. Punt? Yeah. I mean, this is like the typical guy. Like, he's doing pretty good on the micro stakes, but there's just like some things that he doesn't see yet. And part of that is like 11 big blind king jack suited open, which is an absolute ICM punt. Yeah, guys, come up with good names for the duck. My first kind of idea was Barney, but come up with your own name. Maybe I never thought about naming the duck. Never really had a name. Maybe Frederick. Frederick the duck. Kind of like that, to be honest. It's also my second name, so we kind of get that in there, you know. Also, Frederick is a good name for a duck. Imagine you have a little duck that runs around your place that just lives with you, and it's named Frederick. Frederick, dinner. Cluck, 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 cluck. It's pretty good. All right, not so much talking about ducks. Let's rather focus on winning this $900 first place prize. That would be good. I'm a fan of winning first place prizes. Alright, blinds go up again. Still not over 30 blinds. LOL. Look how short. This guy is a fucking big blind. The second guy in chips doesn't even have 20 blinds. Madness, boys. Oh, this is such a nice jam to get through, man. We pick up like an entire what are these stacks, man? What the fuck? Four under four big blinds. Three people with under four big blinds. Or less than four big blinds. And then just tens versus ace king, you know, classic. What does he have with one big blind when he goes all in? Obviously ace king. There's no time for like an ace five suited, you know. I'm just gonna jam this again. I don't have an opening range now versus like these short stacks. So I just open jam and I have like a pocket pair or like a strong ace like this one. Hopefully he calls ace check, ace ten suited. I still think he should do that. And ace queen is also a fine call. I'm free rolling. Not anymore, GG, chop it up. How there's still nine people on this final table, guys? Like, that is the real question. What the actual fuck? Like, what the actual fuck? Like, what is this? What is even happening, man? Holy shit. I've never been on a final table with, like, that many short sticks with no one busting. Like, two blinds. He just almost doubled by chopping it versus me, man. All right, maybe get down to eight people here. He has queens. What? How do you have two big blinds and queens in hijack? All right, oh, I'm just gonna call off like every jam with like less than eight big blinds. Come on, fold rune. Okay. Oh, like everybody has been such an insane knit. Yeah. Okay. Just snap calling blind versus blind. Good luck, boys. Whew. I mean, that's fine with me, just picking up chips for free. Over here, we check it down to river. I got a call ace 5, and he has 10 6. I think this is not a spot people bluff too often, but when I have like the nut call hand, and I think I have to call, this is just gonna be a fold. Duck name is Buck. That's actually not bad. I like that. What's up, big baller? Quack. Pantlero. No, we don't name the duck Pantlero. Come on. Actually, I like buck. Because, like, we play poker with the duck and we're there to win the buck, you know? It's duck the buck. It's buck the fuck duck. Alright, it's been decided. Big shout outs to Quake Rail. That was solid, dude. I like it. It's decided, guys. It's duck. Buck. Buck the duck. Steve the duck. Steve is also a good name for a duck. Bill the duck. Man, there's some good names for ducks out there. Frederick. Holy shit, there's the 3 and there's the KO. See ya. Alright, let's get payouts out there, boys. I like Buck. I'm on board with Buck. Buck is a good name for a duck. Alright, it's been decided, boys. It's Buck the duck. So for the future, if anybody asks who's that, I say it's Buck the duck. And he's better at poker than you. Ah, not pocket threes. So I don't get the chance to punt away some chips. But I do get the chance over here, but he just folds. It's actually a really good position to bust. Oh. And, oh, no double for the short stack. It's fine with me, boys. Ah, I just want to make payouts. All right, 100 bucks locked up. 100 bucks locked up. Nah, I'm not talking to you, duck. What duck? I have two. All right, whatever. Seven left. Let's go. What the fuck? He just... Fuck. What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here. What the fuck is that guy doing? I think I'm gonna call here. Not too much fun though. Alright. Frederick the duck, love it. Says Frederick. Rupert? Rupert. Man, I really just like realized right now how good it is, how easy it is to name a duck. Every name fits. Gonna check turn again. Would be a little thin, I think, to bet here. Also, there's like some ICM stuff for me. And river is kind of interesting. I could hear better third pot to get, like, I'm not really sure about sizings here. Yeah, I think we just go with the small sizing here. Gary. Let's just have ace 4 here. Baby, you're the best. Alright. I don't believe he comes up with the bluffs in that spot. Hurts though. Would be the chip lead. That's okay. Think it's fine how I played the hand. Making exploitative river fold. Not really exploitative, but. Easy jam here if it's folded to me. These guys still have to be tied with him having like half a big blind. Goes. I saw Phil Hammett's shove in the exact same spot in 2007, so you're wrong. I like that. That's a good one. the Phil Hammett meme. Awful fold, for example. Just that attitude. Could be a slightly losing fold. You know, like, at least go with that. I feel like that could be a losing fold. Awful fold, Henry. Next would rejam sevens for sure. That's why he's a fish on a heater. Next one rejam sevens there. I'm pretty sure he's good enough. He did open threes just after for your information. Oh, thanks. That's good. Where did we see the threes? Okay, let's see what the three spot were. Holy shit, okay, like, he's way too fucking wide, that's good to know. Thank you. Holy shit, let's hold. Okay, so I guess the 7th becomes closer to a jam, but still versus population, we should just fold. Also, when he's in late position, he's still, like, likely to open jam 3s instead of opening it, so I guess... Yeah. Over here, check back flop, only to check raise me in the turn. I guess I call and not fold on any river. If he has another flush, he has another flush. Wow, that's pretty sick. Well, boys, so much for like people buying action off me. We bust the first hand with the fucking second nuts into the nuts. Natural 8 run good continues. We get it in pretty good over here. Oh, not pretty good in a flip. Can we hold? I'm not gonna punt it. Instantly punts it. And we lose down the river. Nice stuff. Wow, nice comeback from break here, I have to say. I guess I fire a second bullet in the red 120. That's fucking ridiculous, man. Oh, where's my natural 8 run good, man? Holy shit, guys. That's so absurd. That's just so fucking absurd. 2 of 5 here, he gets a double knockout. I would still like recommend folding 7s in my spot versus like what we assume players to play like. Right? I think they will be opening wide enough to rejam there. But I still think with that opponent, it could have been a good rejam. Still 100% aboard because like of in later position he might just open jam 3s. It's kind of tougher. Even if he has 9s, 10 checks, he probably folds. Holy shit, no, he doesn't. What the fuck? Trigger Lex fanboys. You're a fish, not Lex. Oh my god. People get aggressive as fuck, holy shit. Nice, he screams with the hold. Yeah, you can't call there, man. We don't have a huge stack, we're super short. You can call 7s in small blind there when you're 30 blinds deep or something. But not with like 10 big blinds, that's just not a thing. Just gonna open jam here, deny equity. Or not deny equity, but I don't want them to rejam King Jack suited on me, for example. Come on, ace. Always an ace, come on. Woo! Yes! Let's go, boys. We're up to 2 million guys in the chip lead with that 3 order, feels good. Holy shit, people get really triggered. It's not that I like dislike Lex, okay? Can't you just make like a little funny remark once? Like, holy shit, people, come on. Alright, 1 of 4, guys, easy life. 300 bucks locked up. Let's get it all. Also, I wouldn't like to be Lex. Main reason for that is that I like to watch my team play at the World Cups. Alright, that's about it. I like the duchies though. That's just a little troll because it's too tempting. Duchies are actually... Duchies probably make the top 5 of favorite countries or favorite people from a country on Earth. Australians, Canadians, and Dutch. These are just 3 that come to my mind right now. I mean, I guess Germans as well. Not sure what's number 5. I'm gonna fold here. Over here, we're gonna river the nuts. Nope. But over here, I doubled again. That's nice. Back to 4K. Yeah, there's really no need to insult like other streamers, guys. Like, it's fine to go for occasional troll, okay? But there's really no need to insult them. I'm street for starting the seated discussion. It's fine. It's totally fine, man. Like, every now and then you gotta deal with shit, but you gotta troll a bit as well, right? Alright, let's hit the river straight. Nope. Man, such a 6 chip lead now. Come on, just check it back with queen check of clubs, dude. You don't get folds here on the river, you know it. Ah, he just has 6-9, okay. I mean, I think it's pretty standard call fold type run out. Holy shit, that ace-9 off, man. Ace-9 off is such as a can. Queen numbers, king-7. Boom. Three-handed, boys. Let's win this tournament, man. 30 blinds again. We have a really strong hand, and I'm gonna limp call it. No. He always like limped and he's just like jam, jam, jam. I don't want to see a flop. All right, we're in the money in the big 22. So next deep brown is happening right now. Gonna check call the flop here. Just hope the an ace or queen. There it is. I'm running good. As long as he doesn't have to pair, I'm running good. Now we tank a bit and make the call and then check snap, call the river. 20% 6 here. It's just like an easy snap call with like the nuts. If he has to pair, he has to pair, you know. Hopefully he didn't get there with 8-9. He checks it back and we win. We're up to 2 million again. He had 4-3. Didn't decide to go for the river bet, which is good for him because he would have been broke afterwards. Jetzt mal habe ich die Zuschauergrenze wie Gott, dann bleib immer dabei beim Zuschauen, bitte. Danke. Guy comes in, says, like, always when I watch, you run like God, so I'm like, okay, don't leave then. All right, I'm gonna make it down to 3 and then I'll change it again. I feel like that's big enough even to watch it pretty good on mobile. See a weird raise in the small blind, not folding an ace. Gutshot Arena on the flop, it's pretty good. I do play cash games off streams, just started doing it recently. Gonna check it here with the gutshot and ace high. Scandinavians, I haven't interacted much with Scandinavians to give an answer there. Just get to the to river with ace high and win sometimes. Yep, there it is. Feels good, man. Relax, you heard that German kid talking that about you in before Twitch drama. Like the funny thing about Twitch drama is I feel like it's only gonna happen between like viewers of the stream. Like I feel like none of us streamers will ever care enough to actually have like a fight with another streamer. I feel like everybody just kind of likes each other or just doesn't really care about other people that make fun of them or something like that, you know? I feel like none of us would ever get into like a really big drama. You have to be like a fucking big idiot to make that happen. And I think like nobody just has the time or energy to waste on like other people like that, you know? Kind of sucks. That's so good with the national team. Just had to go for it, man. Always the finger in the wound, you know. Australians are cunts. This won't be a call. So in the seventh spot, what hands are you rejamming there? Pff, eights plus, maybe? Pretty close. Hold! Boom, boys, next run happening. Oh, yes. That was an important double up. Nice hold. Got him drawing dead, boys. Germans aren't allowed to have a sense of humor, though. I agree. But I was born in Switzerland. I'm just like, I'm full German. I always lived in Germany. Full German passport. No Swiss passport or anything. But I'm born in Switzerland. So maybe I'm allowed to have humor. But I'm not sure if Swiss people are not really known for their humor, I guess. I think stabbing the flop here is fine. So gonna have to fold a shit ton. Oh! Boah, fuck me, dude. Not sure if I can find fold here. We miss your beat the clock streams. I'm gonna float the flop here. The king. Hi. It's pretty unlikely to have like an ace ever, and most of his strong queen X is probably just jamming pre-flop. Gotta check back and try to hit the flush. If he didn't hit the flush, we'd probably still win the hand, right? Like, it's really like that king high is just the best hand here. I think pocket eights would just bet turn again. So I'm not too worried that we are like behind here ever. Now we just need to bet something that he's calling on the river. I think I just have to go with the smaller sizing here in general. Maybe we can do some re-raise jams, some bluff jams. It's gonna be tough for him to call us in general here. I think like a queen three might just bet river themselves. So yeah, I think small sizing is the way to go. Ace queen is a fucking strong hand, three-handed, and hopefully we can just get it all in. On the limp trap again. And break the flop again, but maybe hit something on the turn. Gonna check call. Could bluff the king, but I think ace queen is just way too high up in my range still to bluff this. I would bluff all my like lower garbage, like a 9-5 here and shit like that. So yeah, I guess I just try to show down here and win. I think we would get a bunch of folds here if I bet river from like a 3 and shit, but his queen is just so strong that I don't really see it like as a necessary bluff. I mean, he's gonna have 7-4 here, he's gonna have 7-3. Just comes down to what I have to call. I have like pocket 8s here. That's close. Seven six probably steps. Probably doesn't. That's pretty close. I have a 4 and a 3 here as well, so makes it even closer. Go, boys. Station narrow. Gonna snap call King 10. Good luck. Bam! Oh shit, boys. That's the chip lead. Said we were flipping that spot, man. Came win this tournament twice in 2 weeks. How sick would it be? He has 10 big blinds and we have all the chips. Come on. He looked pretty good so far. 10 call with deuces? Nah, 10 deuces would be snaps, I'm not sure. Alright. Nice is impulsive energy here. Now he reveals that he's watching the stream. Gonna snap the ace9. It's funny that I took a note on him that he seems really good and then he like types and watches the stream. Good timing. Great timing! Let's fucking go, guys! That's the win! Twice in 2 weeks we take this tournament down. GG. GG, dude. Oh, man, this is so nice to have some positive energy on the tables, man. Big shout out to Farinho. Nice. Congrats on the second place, dude. Thank you for, I know, just being kind. Woo!